Dilton Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky?
That song was recorded in 1972 when Tanya Tucker was 13 years old. Wow. That was the beginning of a career for the ages. As that teenage girl rocketed to superstardom on a journey we hadn't seen before or since. A journey that this year led to her being inducted into the Country Music Hall of Fame.
She's 41 and her daddy still calls her baby. All the folks round Brownsville say she's crazy. Cause she walks downtown with a suitcase in her hand, looking for a mysterious dark-haired man. In her younger days they called her Delta Dawn, the prettiest woman you ever laid eyes on. Then a man of a load of fear stood by her side, and he promised her he'd take her for his bride.
Yeah.